Who is it?
It's SDOT.
Hey, what's happening, SDOT? How you doing, man? Come on in and have a seat. What's on your mind?
I'm tired.
Tired of what?
Tired of making other people rich. And I got kids. I want to leave a legacy.
You know, that say a lot about a man's character. You know, it's only real and fake, man. There's no in-between in this life, man.
Neither.
Kyle was gonna die every day, all day. And real is gonna live, man, and die once.
Me and my wife run the numbers up. I flip my chips, turn my whip into a Tonka truck. These niggas quit, I'm guessing they don't give a fuck. I die like a G before I ever give it up. I can't forget about these hard times. What the fuck you think making all these hard rhymes? The only way I made it out is give God time. That's why I got mine in such a short time. If you gon' do it like a G do, you gotta dig deep when them haters try you. You gotta peep who really standing beside you. I went from Mobb Deep to a real two. Yeah, I'm stuck on that realness. They gon' do everything they can to try to kill this. Yeah, but I stand on my business. God over everything, and that's that real shit.
People identify with you, they feel like they know you because they done bought your product. You cannot be nothing but humble when folks go out and spend their hard-earned dollars to buy your shit. And make no mistake, if it wasn't for the fans, wouldn't be no reason for niggas to even make rap records. We have to get in people a little bit more respect, man.
Kill or be killed, that's the motto. Kids out here playing with their life like it's lotto. I wonder if they worry about tomorrow. Smoking on that kush and sipping on the bottles. They foot laying heavy on the throttle. They copping all the weed from the heroes. Not knowing he a zero. Idol turned rival, you know more than he knows. I used to flip ounces to a kilo. Now I pay niggas head to a zero. Not saying I'm an angel with a halo. I just wish to hustle up, I'm still getting dope. Make your next move your best move. You ain't gotta move like the rest move. Every move is a chess move. Stay three ahead, that's how the best do.
You started being a gangbanger after your first or your second album. You a buster. And these kids out here listening to us and looking up to us, cause a lot of them don't have no father figure in their house. And every record you get on, you lying about some dope. Talking about some squares. Man, guess what, man? Get off the boo-boo. Get off of it, man. Cause if you're gonna talk about some squares and talk about the drug game, you need to talk about the bad side of the drug game too.
Hold yourself accountable. Anything your kids do, that come from you. If you don't teach them how to work, then they don't eat. And if you put them in the street, they gon' get beat. I'm on point like a sharpshooter. I'm just taking out the time to talk to you. Before a real nigga put a spark to you. Hey, your mommy in the church singing hallelujah. Oh, he was such a good boy. He fucked around and made a bad choice. He was running with them bad boys. That's why they calling all them guns toys. But he never had a chance though. His parents never switched to mom and dad mode. They was thugging it up and he could see it. And now he wanna be it.
See, it ain't a kid, it's us, see. We're some punk ass fans, see. See, we the pussy ass fans today. See, I need to go back to old school, cause there ain't no grandmamas no more. Ain't that a bitch? See, ain't no grandmama. Remember Big Mama? See, Big Mama gone. See, you a grandmama now when you're 24. Great grandmama 36.
Talking about I ain't babysitting shit.